Chlorhexidine is an antiseptic used to sterilize for surgeries and in healthcare practice, to reduce pocket depth in periodontitis, and to treat gingivitis. In this video, let's find found. What is chlorhexidine? What is chlorhexidine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking chlorhexidine? How does chlorhexidine work? How to use chlorhexidine? What is chlorhexidine? Chlorhexidine is a disinfectant and antiseptic with the molecular formula C22H3Cl2N, which is used for skin disinfection before surgery and to sterilize surgical instruments. Chlorhexidine came into medical use in the 1950s. Chlorhexidine is available over-the-counter in the United States. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 273rd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is chlorhexidine used for? Chlorhexidine is available over-the-counter in various formulations, e.g. solution, sponge, cloth, swab, as a topical antiseptic to sanitize prior to surgeries and/or medical procedures. Dental formulations, available by prescription only, include an oral rinse indicated for the treatment of gingivitis and a slow-release chip which is inserted into periodontal pockets and is indicated for the reduction of pocket depth in adult patients with periodontitis as an adjunct therapy to dental scaling and root planing procedures. Contraindication. Chlorhexidine gluconate oral rinse should not be used by persons who are known to be hypersensitive to chlorhexidine gluconate or other formula ingredients. Side effects. Chlorhexidine is ototoxic, toxic to the inner ear. If put into an ear canal, which has a ruptured eardrum, it can lead to deafness. When ingested, chlorhexidine is poorly absorbed in the gastrointestinal tract and can cause stomach irritation or nausea. If aspirated into the lungs at high enough concentration, as reported in one case, it can be fatal due to the high risk of acute respiratory distress syndrome. Pharmacodynamic. Chlorhexidine is a broad-spectrum antimicrobial with demonstrated activity against both gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria, yeasts, and viruses. Antimicrobial activity is dose-dependent. Chlorhexidine is bacteriostatic at lower concentrations, 0.0% to 0.06%, and bactericidal at higher concentrations, greater than 0.12%. This ability to adsorb to dentine, shared with tetracycline antibiotics such as doxycycline, is known as substantivity, and as the result of chlorhexidine's positive charge, it is likely that this substantivity plays at least some role in chlorhexidine's antimicrobial activity, as its persistence on surfaces such as dentine prevent microbial colonization. Dental chlorhexidine rinses may result in staining of oral surfaces, such as teeth. This effect is not ubiquitous and appears to be more significant with extended therapy, i.e. up to 6 months. Nevertheless, patients for whom oral staining is unacceptable should use chlorhexidine rinse with caution and for the shortest effective interval. Allergic reactions to chlorhexidine have been associated with the development of anaphylaxis. Mechanism of action. Chlorhexidine's broad-spectrum antimicrobial effects are due to its ability to disrupt microbial cell membranes. The positively charged chlorhexidine molecule reacts with negatively charged phosphate groups on microbial cell surfaces. This reaction both destroys the integrity of the cell, allowing leakage of intracellular material, and allows chlorhexidine to enter the cell, causing precipitation of cytoplasmic components and ultimately cell death. The specific means of cell death is dependent on the concentration of chlorhexidine. Lower concentrations are bacteriostatic and result in leakage of intracellular substances such as calcium and phosphorus, whereas higher concentrations are bactericidal and cause cytoplasmic precipitation. Dose. Usual adult dose for gingivitis. Usual dose, 15 milliliters, approximately 0.5 fluid ounces, swished in the mouth undiluted for 30 seconds and spit out 2 times a day. Usual adult dose for mucositis. Usual dose, 15 milliliters, approximately 0.5 fluid ounces, swished in the mouth undiluted for 30 seconds and spit out 2 times a day. Usual adult dose for periodontitis. Usual dose, 2.5 milligrams, 1 periodontal chip, inserted into a periodontal pocket with probing pocket depth, PD, 5 millimeters or more every 3 months. Maximum dose, up to 8 periodontal chips/visit. Usual adult dose for skin disinfection, preoperative. Chlorhexidine, gluconate 0.5% topical solution, towelette. Hands should be rubbed vigorously with the towelette for approximately 15 seconds, with particular attention to the nails and interdigital spaces. Water and further toweling are not required. Use, as a hand antiseptic, to reduce bacteria that could cause disease. Chlorhexidine, gluconate 0.75% topical solution, hand wash. Wet hands with water, then apply approximately 5 milliliters into cupped hands and wash vigorously for 30 seconds. Personnel should wash and dry their hands thoroughly. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category B, animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. That's all the information about chlorhexidine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.